Goryeo is an island of approximately 14 square kilometers situated near the mouth of the Lake of Songkhla and is about 6 kilometers from Songkhla provincial town. The island has 9 villages all known for their locally woven fabrics. Goryeo woven fabric is a traditional fabric delicately woven by the skilled hands of the people of Goryeo. It's an occupation passed down to generations and also an important source of income for family.
An interview of a senior villager narrated that the woven fabric has been weaved in the ancient times and refer to in the word puzzles of cloth weaving tools. There are two famous weaving clothes in Goryeo. First, the agricultural housewife's weaving club. It is located in Mu 3, Tambon Goryeo, Mueang District, Songkhla Province. It is very beautiful and famous place. This group has many branches, both in Songkhla and Bangkok. The behind of the house is a small house to produce woven fabric. The housewives are still working on day by day.
Second, this is Reservoir Sang Songkhla Group. This group always train new members and youth how to weave the Goryeo woven fabrics in order to have knowledge of weaving for earning a stable living. Its conferred name from Her Royal Highness Princess Maha Jagdishrinthorn. An interview of a senior villager said that the delicate process, the shining color fabrics, and the beautiful designs are the outstanding uniqueness of the Goryeo woven fabric. They now become one of the Goryeo famous products in the Ultop project.
At the beginning of weaving the Goryeo fabric, the villagers used hook or kimu to be a tool for weaving cloth and thorn to replace kasuai. It was woven with cotton and dry.
In the ancient times, the villagers of Goryeo weave cloth, but they did not know the name of design, only called them easily and passed through generations. When King Rama V visited at Songkhla Province, the villager offered the part of Goryeo to him. The king is very pleased and gave the name Rajawat, which is very popular at the present.
There are many popular designs, such as Dog Rug, Payom, Silium, Mook.
Goryeo hand-woven products have earned the islanders a good income because the fabrics are beautifully colored and have many popular designs, especially the Rajawat, which is a typical Goryeo fabric. Apart from the design, the weaving techniques used by Goryeo villagers that are most interesting are worthy of close examination during your next visit to Goryeo in Songkhla Province.